and crew. Watch to see what they do. Come take a ride and catch a vibe and all the things they go through. They in this thing forever. It's only gonna get better. Each day they up, thank the Lord above, cause it's the Kirkland Crew.
All right, y'all. We are here for breakfast, like a brunch type. And this is black owned, period. So let's get into that. And it is called the Foodies Place Chubby Chicks Cafe. Eat your heart out. That's the slogan. So we about to go in here, y'all, and see what it's about. And I didn't tell y'all where I was at.
I'm in New Jersey, baby, for the first time. And I really want to move here. But let's get into this food.
So y'all, this is the vibe in here. Pretty nice, pretty dope. It's welcoming. And we got the pleasure of meeting the owner.
Yeah, I'm his brother, my sister the owner.
Oh, her sister is the owner.
I'm Mr. Chubby, I'm the boss here.
He's the boss, y'all heard it. Y'all heard it, straight from his mouth. Period.
How have you not? It was that first fight. I reached out, my eyes were rolling back my head.
Bro. Good. Yo.
Yeah, I did.
Yo, look at my food.
Good. Y'all saw her bring it out the Krew, and like, I was too scared to try that one, so I just like tried it and like this. This is the lady rather. Oh. This tastes like that drink that we can get.
Happy birthday!
One time for the birthday.
Hey!
Two times for the birthday.
Get it.
Kid.
Hey!
Two times for the birthday, kid. Go ahead and be your birthday, kid. Hey! Get up and be your birthday, kid. Get up and be your birthday, kid. Get up and be your birthday, kid. Get up and be your birthday, kid.
That's lit.
I'm so excited. Now we do a show, you should.
Yes, I'm coming back all the time.
Thank you.
Let me get a pig out there.
Your name is so jealous. Hold it up. Make it so pay.
That's so lit.
We are explaining to the camera what to do.
Oh, this is a salad. Fried fish.
Chicken salad.
Fried fish. A whole fried lobster tail. And fried shrimp.
He said this is the most expensive salad on their menu.
And they gave it to you for your birthday.
And they gave it to her for her birthday. That's crazy.